They said you're from England. They live near the Wampanoags.
Wampanoags are Native Americans.
They show the pilgrims how to grow food.
The Wampanoags always had a feast in the pool. The Wampanoags had a feast with the pilgrims.
They ate fish, vegetables, and fruits.
The pilgrims were thankful that the Wampanoags helped them.
This was the first thing